encourage somebody today that the sun will shine again. I want to say to you that the sun will shine again. Not every storm was meant to break you. Some things were meant to build you. Lord, open the heavens and shower down the blessings on your people. Shower down the blessings.
We are experiencing a weather phenomenon. Winds from the north are colliding with winds from the south, and it looks like it's going to be a big one heading towards us. We just want you to stay safe and be prepared.
And the news meeting on me crying with a crying with a dollar sign. Money for my mind, swimming on a time stream. Time to swim. I'm a side for me, find my mark when it was hanging out. When it comes to life. Time. Just when we wake up. Money make on the makeup. We go straight to the paper. Tell you I see you later. Mr. Both, everybody look like what? Mr. First, and say, oh, you look like that. I took every penny, every note. Sticking out, we're checking every book. Everything we do, we give thanks. Tell them how we do. Go to L, take the W.
One thing they
ought to feel. I need now, come here, gonna go. Everything we do, we give thanks. Tell them how we do. Go to L, take the W.
One thing they ought to feel.
I need now, come here, gonna go.
Do
we give thanks? Tell them how we do. Love the air, take the W.
One thing they ought to feel.
I mean, now come if you're not go.
On the news,
you know, crying, when they tell a sign, money from my mind. Swimming on the times. Times.
I'm
talking for the love. I'm gonna come. Come. Welcome back. So that was a channel song I had for somebody, and it was by Coffee, and it's called W. And I had a little vision after I meditated on these lyrics. But before I start that, I just want to say, if anyone would like a shout out, you know, any tarot readers or anyone up and coming, maybe you're starting a new business or anything like that, just DM me on my Instagram. It's Crystallized Tarot. So yeah, DM me and I'll give you a shout out for your new up and coming business or venture or whatever it may be. So yeah. So anyway, I meditated on the lyrics and I had a vision. I saw someone here who's being blessed by the Most High. Yeah, this person prays to God 24/7. Yeah, I felt like you pray to your ascended master, Jesus Christ, and you listen to your angels and your ancestors. I saw you praying a lot and meditating, and I saw you thanking Jesus for everything because of your dedication. The Most High is right next to you, is become so close to you, and you're being gifted in every area of your life. Yeah, abundance is yours, Pisces. So I thought I'd pull some cards to see what other guidance I can get for this person. And I got the Five of Wands. Yeah, so with this card, I see a very successful person. Yeah, someone who's financially abundant. I see you on a mission get to gain richness and fortune in this card. Yeah, so next I got the Ace of Swords in reverse. Yeah, I see here someone who's fully focused on their bank balance. Yeah, you're flipping cash multiple times. You could be a single person here too. Yeah. All I see here is non-stop working, guys. Yeah. So, next I pulled the Nine of Swords. And I see someone here meditating. I see you praying hard here too for an abundant life. Yeah. for all the higher returns, for a prosperous life I'm getting here as well. I keep hearing higher returns in this card a lot. Yeah, so next I got the Page of Cups. And with the Page of Cups, after all the praying and all the hard work and dedicating yourself to your business, I see God showering you with blessings. You practice gratitude 24/7, I'm getting. Yeah. So I thought I'd pull a card for some clarity on the whole situation, because it looks like this person's just got it all together. So, you know, I don't really need to go on. But the clarity just showed me exactly what this is. And you are the Ten of Pentacles. This is your blessings. They're raining on you. God got you. You are a 10. You are the 10 of Pentacles, Pisces. And this is your reading. So please like, comment, share and subscribe. Bye, Pisces.